that. I hope he knows what he's doing. One manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? A little air. Got everything done he wanted to, because it's the other team's goal. Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn.
That's it! Get in their face!
Unity is strength! That's quite a mess. Even Tsiinch would struggle to untangle that. In danger, and carrier too.
It's a solid tackle. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring. Well done, little fella. You got to encourage the poor thing. It's not often he exceeds in such an action. Hmm. Nuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. Only use for a ball, in my opinion. To highlight who gets hit next. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. Loose ball is a dangerous ball. Goody.
Let's hurry for it. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't believe it. The dwarf player has gotten hold of the ball. I repeat, the dwarf player has gotten hold of the ball. They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. It was It's not far from the end zone. Hmm? All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence. These guys can't take a hit. That wouldn't have happened in my day. Hell of a catch.